Put on my hood. Wanna be a hoodlum. Yo, what's good? It's your boy Master Shorty. You're looking at me through a screen through my glasses, which then shows another screen, which if you was to look to your left, you see another screen. But only when I'm straight, you can see one, two, three screens with three images. No, two screens through my glasses, but one image on your screen right now. See? Anyway, the reason for this video is because I want to give a big shout out to Crazy Kid James in Birmingham. He came down to my Basement Jacks gig where I supported Basement Jacks and I did a great performance. And he said he was the youngest person there at only 12 years old. Okay? Well, you weren't the youngest person there because the sticks that my drummer Sweet Sticks was playing with, he just bought this in the morning. So he was the... Well, sticks aren't really people, so I suppose you're right. I'm just an idiot. We have... loads of other shout outs to do. I'm going to look at my blog. 1 second, because I need to check them because I've got bad memory. We've got, is that Banasha? Yo, big up to Banasha, man. She said something about, I love all your tunes, including Shape Up. Well, I love you for going on my blog and commenting Master Shorty. I've got Eva Gay. I can't say your second name. I'm just going to say Gay. Eva Gay. I think you're on my Facebook as well, because you messaged me about performing at a party, if I'm right. Hopefully, I'll be able to do it. I don't know, I can't, but you know, it's all good. I've got Fresh Brett Jones, but Fresh Brett Jones also shouted you out on the other one, so you're getting greedy now. Now I'm playing. Big up Fresh Brett Jones, because you're always on my blog, checking out my stuff and commenting. Make sure you get a couple more friends of yours to comment my blog. Prove it to me that you blogged, or got your friends to blog on my blog, and I'll, you know, keep shouting you out for the rest of my life. I've got a Red Hot Chili Pepper. You must be a Red Hot Chili Pepper fan. Well, I'm hot like a Red Hot Chili Pepper, and because you blogged on my blog, you know, you couldn't be a Red Hot Chili Pepper. That don't make sense either. I've got Radio Star, Video Cassette Recorder. That's funny. Chloe 1992. That means that you must have been born in 1992, which means you're my little sister's age, which means you're 16/17. Happy birthday to you when you turn 17, if you're not already 17. Shannon, baby. Shannon, are you really a baby? Can babies really spell and go on blogs at 4 o'clock in the morning and comment Master Shorty? I doubt it, but you can still be Shannon, baby. Wifey91. I take it you're a wifey of some kind. And I take it you was born in 1991, which makes you 17/18. Happy birthday when you turn 18. I've got Filthy Note. Okay. That's for dirty. That means you must be filthy. Which means you need to take a shower. But thank you for blogging on my blog. And Kieran J. Sutton. J must be your middle name. My middle name's Jerome. So we've both got the same initial for our middle names. Theo Jerome Curlin. You are Kieran J. Or you could be Jerome Sutton. Then we'd be cool together. Queen B. Remember I shouted you out last time. I explained that you was Little Kim. But you're not. You're Queen B. You're an individual person that likes blogging on my blog. I'm talking too much now. So I'm going to stop after I big up. Widow, wow. Wesley, big up Wesley, and Sarah, that's S-A-I-R-A, that's a cool way of spelling Sarah, if your name's Sarah, not Sayara, or something like that, and Days, D-A-I-S, Daz, Days, I know it's Days, it's got to be Days, and T, that's T-E-A-Y-I-I, okay, cool name, your mums are calling you confusing names, a bit like my name, Theo. Anyway, I'm out, man. Big up to everybody who's gone on my blog. Keep coming back to my blog. Keep downloading free music and keep buying the Dance Like a White Boy t-shirts and tickets to all my up-and-coming gigs. All right? ADHD, out soon. One.